It's good to be here. I was glad to be invited. You're in the 182nd district right now, which is Center City, Philadelphia, mostly. We are teeming with history, all kinds of different history, but in particular, obviously now and always, it's important to celebrate Black history in the 182nd, in Center City, in every neighborhood in Philadelphia, which has been touched in a different way, by African Americans making history in Philadelphia and in other parts of the city. Other parts of the country as well. I did want to say just one thing, which is that we make a lot of excuses, I find, for historical figures, or give a lot of leeway because they are people of their time. People can only be held so accountable for being people of their time. And I think what struck me about William Still was he was someone who was not of his time, that did not, conform to those expectations or later those excuses of what was right and what was not right in that moment. And so I just want us to remember that here and now, that we should not be making excuses because of what is possible in this moment, because there's going to be a moment where we look back on this time and see that we weren't doing enough or we weren't pushing far enough. And those things that were acceptable now will be unacceptable later. And his legacy is a reminder of that. And I just want to have that too.